We begin tonight on the Crime Watch in Seaside today. A capacity crowd packed the Greater Victory Temple to hear Trayvon Williams speak, the son of Crips founder Stanley Tookie Williams. Williams came to the Central Coast to speak directly to families impacted by the recent wave of violence, emphasizing a message of redemption. Action News reporter Ravi Kapoor is live in Monterey with more on this story. Ravi.
Well, Lisa, much like his father in his later years, Trayvon Williams is trying to steer youth away from violence on city streets.
You gangbanger for what? For this street? What street? What is gonna do for you?
In Seaside, hundreds turned out to hear Trayvon Williams speak, a man who knows about the essence of gang culture.
My mother was the first girl Crip. My father was the leader of the Crips. If you got a duck and a duck, it's gonna make a duck.
Williams' father, Stanley Tookie Williams, received capital punishment by the state in 2005. But before his death, Stanley did his best to make amends and was nominated for the Nobel Peace Prize for his efforts to renounce the lifestyle he helped create. Now his son is continuing his father's mission.
I'm no different than the same guys that's on the street in Salinas that's doing everything else. Just was misunderstood and not showing the proper love.
Muhammad Crouch and his brother Stefan were both at one time living on the edge, almost costing them their lives and freedom.
In 2004, I was shot 7 times.
Today, they serve as mentors, actively preaching that retaliation doesn't solve anything.
You have to get a person like himself, or myself, or my brother, to get out there and talk to them and let them understand that, you know what, I mean, man, you know, is it really worth going to jail for 25 years of life for following somebody that ain't no real leader? Because a real leader is going to direct you in the right direction.
But it's all about redemption, showing the youth that, look, you can change. That's what this man represents. This dude ain't no square, and that's why he needed. That's why he's sitting here. That's why I say you must show this guy to let them know, look, man, you can change. That's all the youth need to know. They got to see the change. They got to see the light. They got to see people that's really trying to change, and they're going to change.
Trayvon Williams said today's speech was an introduction to the community. He hopes to speak with Salinas Mayor Dennis Donahue real soon to try to come up with solutions to try to alleviate the gang violence in that community. Alisa?
All right, thank you. And Stanley Tookie Williams was the first gang member to receive the death penalty in the state of California.